Thanks.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody will bother us.
Mike, we're talking about the cornerstone of my platform. I'm not doing
a
U-turn just because Night Corp... No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson?
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over. We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Why me of all people? Wouldn't you rather have a detective look into it?
Prefer to use tried and tested contacts.
Can't blame you.
Former mayor's death? You unraveled that mystery. I trust you'll be able to crack this one as well.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know. NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
SSI is pretty small time. Why didn't you go with Arisaka or Militech?
It's what was recommended to us.
On the bright side, we're not dependent on any mega corporations.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was... Or was it an...
Elizabeth did...
I slept...
Said you passed out.
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss too.
Intruder take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
Security look into this. Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
This, security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
No clue yet. Anyone besides SSI come to mind readily?
Weldon Holt? He's my main rival, fighting for the same seat at the table.
Holt's poll numbers have been dropping.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see. That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Anything else you want to tell me? Or think you maybe should?
Nope, that about covered it. Liz?
It seems like everything. It's unlikely we'll learn anything anyway.
Honey, please. I'm sure V'll turn something up. So, you got all you need for now?
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest. I have to admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Knight Corp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office. Control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one.
Tight bites. You and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections.
You don't even have time to think about food, so you just order whatever's quickest. But yes, it's true.
Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently.
Seems a happy fam. That your daughter?
Sachi. Oh.
Her study took her abroad.
Huh, where to?
Europe. An excellent school. She'll get a good education. I know it's an ocean away, but with Jeff running for mayor, it's just safer this way.
Vote for Perales.
We're paying the staffers and for the campaign out of pocket. And we keep all the campaign stuff here. It's cheaper that way. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
Bloodstains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Bullet holes. Caulked up. Someone tried to patch up the bullet holes. Assuming neither of you had anything to do with this.
No, of course not.
Department of Law at Asukaga Berkeley. Classy. You and Jeff graduate from the same school? Must have been expensive.
We were lucky. On full scholarships, funded by the Knight Foundation. A charity founded by Richard Knight's widow. They helped a lot of underprivileged kids with ambitions.
Iron. This Jeff's?
This is where... mine, actually. But yes, that's the one Jeff used that night.
Notice anything different in here after the break-in?
No, I don't think so. What do you have in mind?
Jeff said he passed out. Anything seem out of the ordinary? The bedding, its arrangement. Any signs at all?
As if he was dragged back to bed, you mean? No, I didn't notice anything.
Mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest.
Wedding pick. Interesting backdrop.
I wanted blue roses, so we ordered a whole truckload.
Blue roses? You sure? Because the roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot. You're welcome to go up to the roof if you want. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Tech's practically prehistoric, but it doesn't look older than a day.
Saw something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around, see if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Why is this door concealed?
Where? There's no door here.
Scanner's showing something different.
Wait, you mean here?
Right here. It's closed. Previous owners left over, maybe?
No. Open it. Somehow, please. it's worth checking their office downstairs.
Broken.
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
What was that?
No fucking clue. Felt kinda good, but weird. Like tripping on acid.
Does that happen to the screen a lot? Or to any of the others?
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? You didn't see it?
No? What?
Okay, never mind.
My den before the campaign, a place to focus,
relax.
Doesn't look it anymore.
Security had to.
Looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in. Fresh fruit. Tasty by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
Looks like it's been enhanced. What have we got here? Glutamine, noradrenaline, dopamine, serotonin. All neurotransmitters. Know anything about this?
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables.
Christ.
I think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects.
Talking to yourself again?
More and more. Ever since this terrorist started stalking.
Sons of bitches! Under my own roof!
Ever noticed anything out of the ordinary? Suspicious.
That they're violating our trust? Watching our every move? That they'd concealed a goddamn secret room full of spy stuff in our own apartment?
So you didn't notice. Okay. Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot! Ugh. My head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
Weird hardware. What's it for?
Connected to the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.
Thank you.
Got a vision, the receiver. Black van parked next to it. Gotta be our winner. Transmitter's within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. This is way bigger than we thought. Jeff's entire campaign could be threatened.
Let me worry about the race. Just tell me what you managed to find.
There's a transmitter on the roof. It seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. You know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Could be. The tech they're using seems unconventional, though.
Do you plan to check it?
Yeah, about to pay them a personal visit.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind.